What we've tried to do in our office on particularly on fentanyl, but opioids and opioids in general, is be sort of the coordinator of law enforcement, the medical community, and other and drug treatment people. And we've called people together. We've done things with the doctors. We had public statements. We've done things with law enforcement. And fentanyl is just so devastating, so dangerous. Just a small amount of fentanyl can kill someone. And what happens is that the drug dealers, the manufacturers down in Mexico, are mixing fentanyl in with other products because fentanyl is cheaper. They're mixing it in with meth, with coke, with opioid type pills. And people are taking them that have no idea they're taking fentanyl. They're not used to fentanyl, and fentanyl is so dramatically powerful, people die. The increase in deaths in Iowa and the country are dramatically because of fentanyl. So we're working with the law enforcement community, we're working with the public, we're working with the press to try and tell people about this. Particularly recently,
that is time. Thank you. Right.